1999, the United States Modified Touring Series has been proud to present the four-wide parade lap featuring the main event drivers carrying the American flag with Lee Greenwood singing the iconic God Bless the USA. Tonight, the USMTS, along with 81 Speedway, we're going to do something special, and we invite all the great Americans here to be a part of this one-of-a-kind dedication. The following names are not ones that most of us here will recognize, but they are incredible people deserving of our gratitude. Sergeant Jahani Rosario Picardo, age 25, of Lawrence, Massachusetts. Sergeant Nicole G., age 23, of Sacramento, California. Staff Sergeant Darren Hoover, age 31, of Salt Lake City, Utah. Corporal Hunter Lopez, age 22, of Indio, California. Corporal Dagan Page, age 23, of Omaha, Nebraska. Corporal Humberto Sanchez, age 22, of Logansport, Indiana. Lance Corporal David Espinoza, age 20, of Rio Bravo, Texas. Lance Corporal Jared Schmitz, age 20, of St. Charles, Missouri. Lance Corporal Riley McCollum, age 20, of Jackson, Wyoming. Lance Corporal Dylan Marola, age 20, of Rancho Cucamonga, California. Lance Corporal Kareem Naku, age 20, of Norco, California. Navy Corpsman Maxton Soviak, age 22, of Berlin Heights, Ohio. Staff Sergeant Ryan Knaus, age 23, of Corryton, Tennessee. These 13 brave soldiers lost their lives in Afghanistan doing their duty and fighting for our liberties. The USMTS and 81 Speedway want to take a special moment to thank these incredible individuals for doing the hard job of keeping America the land of the free and the home of the brave. Tonight we race because all gave some and some gave all.